I came across cubelets within district, and when I saw them in action, I thought, oh, you know, these have enormous potential.
Cubelets!
When the Educators Initiative grant became available and I saw that as an opportunity, I thought, I know exactly what I'm going to apply for. As robotics, they do what a robot does, which is think, act, and sense. You're teaching kids at the elementary level the basics in such a concrete way, and I just let them explore and discover. And the excitement that comes from discovery is just magnificent.
Now I have another idea.
I meet with all of the students in the school, and so what's wonderful is this is reaching every child at Dakota Valley. It gives us as teachers the chance to explore areas that we might not have the chance to normally. It started off as a project that was going to be a part of my STEM rotation. It's gone cross-curricular. It's really changing the world for many kids. A big heartfelt thank you to the foundation. And I think about what the foundation has done for them and for the children who will experience this, the benefit of this grant in the future, and I just can't thank you all enough. This is what learning's about. You know, it's about creating wonder in children. It's about discovery, and you know, we can do that through content, we can do that through textbooks, but there's nothing that can compare to experiences.
Enough time. Okay, there. Put it in front of here.